How to make an acorn squash in 25 seconds. First, you're going to take your green and do a light wash in the shape of a rounded heart. Now, you're going to do this again with another shade of green on top. You're going to take your green and start to add lines and shading to each side of your squash. Add a orange splotch on your squash for a patch of color. Start to add your stem with your brown. Do the same thing in a light wash with your green. Add some shading, and that's it.